What was once an idea is now part of our reality. Solutions we could only imagine in the past are quickly made possible, thanks to curiosity, responsiveness, and highly skilled engineers in research and development. As sensor technology becomes as common as ones and zeros, the question is no longer as bound to what we can do as to what we want it to do. From medicine and climate to safety and infrastructure, the areas where sensors will increasingly affect humans and living species are many. Sensors can help us with anything, from detecting diseases to foreseeing global crises. Detailed tracking, monitoring, and analyzing enable more timely signals and actions. Should we ask it for answers on the future long before it happens? And how much further do we want to look? Minute by minute, enormous amounts of data are created about our world. How we choose to refine and differentiate it greatly determines how we navigate the future. To lead this rapid change, Saab has an ongoing collaboration with both researchers and public sector. Committing to development continually puts Saab in a leading position to tackle threats, keeping people and society safe both today and tomorrow. Saab, making sense of sensors.